the bench. He's weaving through, fires to Hamilton, and he scores. A one-time goal for Ryan Hamilton will give the Marlies an early 1-0 lead. 1:05 into period number one.